One of the coolest pickup truck stories here at the 2019 Chicago Auto Show is the return of the Harley F-150. We finally get one back. It's been several years. I think back in 2012 was the last time we saw a Harley-Davidson F-150. But Tuscany Motors Company has created a special edition, and they're showing it off on the floor here. We want to go underneath and inside to take a closer look. A lot of customization to this particular special edition, not the least of which is a 4-inch BDS suspension lift to accommodate 35-inch Toyo open country tires. It also has a custom dual exhaust that gives this the perfect hybrid between a high-performance Ford pickup truck and a Harley-Davidson motorcycle. Standard engine for this package is the 5-liter V8, but you can opt for the 3.5-liter V6 twin-turbo EcoDiesel. But we like a lot of the different accents, the attention to detail in this package, both with the orange accents, blackout grille, and also with a whole bunch of different Harley emblems all around this vehicle. But our favorite feature is the 22-inch Fatboy custom wheels. Inside, Harley logos on the floor mats, plush Harley leather throughout the interior with red stitching, also Harley logos on the center console, and high gloss black accents all around the dash. At the back end of the truck, we love the tonneau cover that has the embossed logo of Harley-Davidson right on the top. In case any helicopters or drones fly by, they'll know exactly what kind of package you have. Now, pricing starts, base models are $85,000. I know that's a little steep for a lot of people, but if you want to get all the options and all the features that are available, including the higher output V6 EcoBoost, you can expect to pay $100,000. For more information, go to pickuptrucks.com.